I'm Princessprt here, and welcome to Pixelmon, where I'm a fresh new starter, and we get to pick our starters. Kanto, Johto, Hoenn, Sinnoh, Unova, Kalos, Aloha. As always, my Chikorita is going to be Chikorita, Oshawott, or Chimchar. As such, I'm going to pick Chikorita because, as always, Chikorita is my favorite. Grass types for life, folks. I'm going to put these on. Oh, nice! That's cool. Slash RPG, check out all skill perks. Ooh! Ooh! Oh, there's nothing for farming! Oh, that sucks. Stores, ring. Slash vote. I did vote for cultivate, so I don't think that's gonna work. Slash kit. Kit list! Books. Pretty sure this is a non-PvP server. Economy 101. Ooh. Let's just go join quests. Quests. No quests. Hey, Professor Ross. Okay. So, flame chunk salesman. So that wild Andy Pop, yes it is. So I always wanted a Chimchar, Oshawott. The thing is though, it's a statue. So basically what I want to do is, so I'm thinking of trying to, okay, so these are is it the crate area? Mob world. Okay. It's not, oh, you're the shopkeeper, aren't you? You sell Z stuff, don't you? Oh, you sell the Z. I will come back for you later, but Mr. Jameson, I will come back and talk to you later. So, oh, you sell TM. Is there a Mega Ring person over here? Nope. Wait. Hold on. You're selling the Mind Badge for 1,000? I don't even want to. Nope, I'm not that high level yet. Oh, you are definitely a good person to talk to you about. You sell this. Whoa, I talk to you later. Is that Rotom in the back? It's like a Rotom. As always, I'm gonna probably want to buy that. Come back for the PC and the trade machine later. Chicken. Some sage yummies. But I'm really dressed. Ooh, these are all really cool Pokemon. Okay. So, yeah, I'm fixing pizza in the oven. Charizard can melt boulders with its flamethrower. Pikachu has lightning power, Snorlax. It's a chummy boy. You know what? Follow Road 1 to Agni. Oh. Oh, like the view. Geodude, Pikachu, and oh, you're a really cool Pokemon. So outside of him, well, outside of that, do you have some specific Pokemon I want to catch? I lost. So now I want to go. Wait, what's a U? Oh, that's awesome! I had a trainer code. Level 10. I am not fighting you, my friend. I am a level 5 single Pokemon trainer. I haven't even found a single Pokemon to catch. Well, at least not one that I would have wanted to catch. Ooh. I hope I hope that's A to staff training level because I don't want to fight children. Hello, lumberjacks. Okay. Right now. Okay. I assume that because of how the trees are placed, they don't want us cutting up these trees. Hotel. Ooh, you're a good Pokemon, but not what I would want look for. So, oof. I need a Pikachu. Where's a Pikachu when you need it? Geodudes will probably find in a cave. Okay, pleasure to be. Oh, RGB does exist. Oh! Oh! This is cool. Aha! Good to know. I want to find a forest, but I don't know where to walk. Oh, I found a village instead. Oh, give it a second to load. Oh, this place got robbed heavily. Just rob it some more. Poor Pokemon's in her, though. Okay. Well, technically I'm doing multiple at once. So technically it's pretty good. Okay, wait, please. Got it. Carrots. Got it. Now I need potatoes. See potatoes over here, which I can use. Yeah, I saw a Graveler, but it's not a Geodude. Okay, what I need to find is a Geodude. Here's Shubbit, not what I'm looking for. Yeah, I want to save some. Probably gonna need to buy to break some doors. I'm gonna grab some more wood than I normally do. Okay. Ooh. And then we break this one. Okay, I see another one over here which I need or want, one of the two. Oh. Well, he says he's me from using wood. Flameo. Princessprt are actually one of my favorite PTU Pokemon. Well, not really PTU, but Pokemon in general. Ooh! Ooh. Ooh, this is scary. Being up here is scary. Can I get down? How do I get down? Technically, by all means, I could just build a house up here. No one would see it. But if I built it up here, someone flew over, they would probably see. No, I'm just gonna sit home up here. Oh. Nope, never mind. I think someone's built a house up here already. What I need to do is jump down here. Right. Okay. What I want is to collect as many acorns as possible. What, okay, I'm just gonna leave a look. No, I'm not gonna question it. Oh, I thought that was black from all the way over there. Wait, what am I doing? Should probably be going the other way. Okay, so what I want to do with this is, something I did in a previous server is, what it takes for like the apricorns, I would put them in their own little field, tiny mini field. Ooh, I need a pumpkin. Damn, that's not a pumpkin, that's a jack-o'-lantern. I need a pumpkin though. I'm just gonna run this direction, maybe I'll find something. Nice. I'm just probably already cleaned this, so I should probably move on. Truth be told, though, this looks pretty well. So, hold on. Oops. Hold on. Formatting. Premiere. Chat. Premiere. How do we clean though? Hold on. Now to clean. Okay, that's lava. Wait, are we at the edge of the world already? Oh, No one, not a word from anyone that I fell. What is going on in chat? Well, at least to mind a way out for anyone else in the future. Shh, I still need to. Okay. Melons! I see that farm over there, and I just want a melon over here. I don't think this is part of their shit. Okay. Unless they have reds and yellows. I could. Ooh, I can grab a yellow. Is this what? No, this is a green. I still need this, frankly. Okay, so at least I know in what direction this is. Okay, so. Slash home. Am I unable to make any clean times? Hold on. Today guys, it's Tuesday, April 14th. It's about 4 degrees outside. Where is reset? Where is reset? Blue, the boo, do, 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 do. How do I be able to plan? Join or make a town. Which town create alpha next? Down. Okay. Then we pop this down here. Listen, pop at this, and at this. Oh, That's a scyther. Yeah, let's throw this all in there. Drop this here. Now let's drop this in here for the time being. Because I want to skip. Oh my god, that is a mega. I can't beat that. I can't beat that. I'm basically just throwing Pokeballs at this. Get in! Oops. Yo, that duplicated. Get in the bloody Pokeball. Get in. Get in the bloody Pokeball. Oh my. Okay, yay! One for the money, two for the shelf. 3 years ago, go. Oop, despawned. Okay, so we're going to stop here. We're going to go do something. Okay, so I basically want to make a tower and an underground. With the tower, I basically plan to sort of like build it up to where it's sort of like, I'm not entirely sure how to describe it outside of very massive and huge. And what else? Because I want apricorns, I want to have a full automatic sort of like farming system set up. Well, apricorns, I don't know how to automate that. So it's pretty much just going to be apricorns are probably going to it's probably just going to be me trying to what's the word for it? Oh yeah. I'm basically going to and make it easier to farm them. If I remember correctly, you can't just plain out make a giant chunk of a farm. Which reminds me, I'm probably gonna have to go back and look at that because that's probably the maximum limit of per area. So what I want to do is instead of going up for that, I want to go down. So we're gonna run back. I'm not claiming this chunk over there because I just want this so I can go fishing off of it. I plan to basically make a tower up and down and do a lot. Okay, if I remember correctly, it was in this direction. Yeah, I got a Scyther, which is a good Pokemon to have. Okay, passing that. Okay, I see it as I'm coming up. Okay, so there's a 5, okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and by 5 is 45, but I think I'm gonna sort of like keep it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do sort of like 45 space, food space, 45 something, something, something. I don't know the proper term of it. I don't know the proper term of what I'm talking about. Ooh, a sport ball. That's nice. We need a lot of stuff. Okay. Let's execute. I still need to catch a Geodude, a Pikachu, and a Slowpoke. Slowpokes are still, I believe, at the thing. It's just the fact that the Pikachus and the Pikachu and the Geodude are probably going to be the more difficult, because those are normally found in caves. Okay, I've dropped these off here. I think I'm gonna just start by because, like, I want to do it to where you crouch here and it lowers down. But I also want to do a water elevator. Not sure how I'm gonna do that. Because, wait, no, there is 1.12. This, the concept that I'm thinking of is for another version. Just focus on trying to get the other thing for right now, which is basically okay. So what I want here is hold on, what's the Browse beneath the sand radiant psychic power for the waste for the prayers that surveys the area. So a psychic ground? What Pokemon would that be? Wait, that's not gonna work. Hold on. Psychic Pokemon. I'm actually curious whether it's wait, did it pop up already? Bruxish. Wait, what? That's not sand. Wait, but it pays 50 per dex country. Okay, so what I'm gonna do here is I want to basically okay, I want to keep the top four cobble. Two. Three. Oh, wait, hold on, hold on. Okay, let's do this better. As I'm probably going to get chewed out for not doing this. As hold on, hold on. Hold on, Bucks. As I'm probably going to do it a lot bigger than this, but I just want to start from this area. Like, yes, this is confirmed open space. Oh, that's a lightning. I don't know why, but I have this sort of like thing that keeps happening to me in PTU, where one electric legendaries always spawn in my goddamn base. I don't know why. Is that a permanent? I actually need to catch that. Hold on, please hold. Hold on. On him. Me are actually decently good. Hello, primate. Yes, you are nice and big and strong. On. Why are you? Primate, get in the Pokeball. Well, technically, for that, I need actually a Shroomish. Oh my god, it happened again. Why do electric types always spawn in my base? Like, it didn't, like, last, in the Pokemon thing I very first recorded, I had a Raikou spawn in that base. Fair. If you want to get in the Pokeball, you better get in the Pokeball. Who knows, we'll switch around. Runner. Let's go. Alright, you're a bug. I'm not double team. I think an X scissors would be a bag. Pokeball throw. I hope you go in the actual Pokeball. Stay in the Pokeball. You know what? Yep. Come on. Work. Please just show the Chikorita pity. My Chikorita just majorly leveled. Yeah, it majorly leveled up. Okay. So what I want to do here is I want to put the player next to the PC. Issue is, I don't know where to put it. So where should I put the healer? Because I want the healer to be. Okay, so we have a fishing thing over here. Oh, you're a tiny Joltik, aren't you? Why are there so many flying types out? That dude, stop flying in the rain. You know that's dangerous. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna make it to where healing's over here, PC's on the other side. So that means I actually have to get the slab from earlier. We get there in this one. So throw this down. Yeah. Because I'm probably going to line up where wood, glass, wood. Okay, so because, like, I assume it's going to be a 2, 3. One, two, three. Okay, so we take this. And I'll throw it in here. And good question, I should probably figure out what I'm going to use as a fuel source. Doesn't know that I have this. We do this. One, two. Okay, so we're gonna drop two in here. As we don't have anything else to smelt. We have more wood around us, and we'd love to be able to get a sapling from one of them. Okay, so did you seriously just spawn? Okay, I don't like Pokemon like that. I don't know why. I just don't. Okay, so I need cobble for there. I need enough sticks. Make a ladder at least because I plan to go down and I plan to expand this outward some because we're like oh, storage area goes down as it breaks off into sections underneath, so like okay, so we left two in there. So let's throw this in here. And bada bing, bada boom. Bada bing, bada boom. Okay, so you guys might be wondering, oh, what are you going to do? You clearly can't really do anything with the house as it is. You're right, I can't. But doesn't mean I can't improve it. Okay, so we have our little station. Needs work, but oh, by the way, my dad's listening to horror movies. Okay, so let's start with getting a ladder. Shall we? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Should be able to make quite a few because it takes like a lot. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Okay. So all right. Okay, so let's throw this in here, so this here, and let's get the cleaning up down here. Okay, so we're just keeping it to this area at the moment. We're just sort of like expanding this little section here. Okay, so okay, so now we have this, because we can't really automate or make anything at the moment. We're literally just open house at the moment. So the goal is to make everything as compact as possible, which is probably going to be a lot of redstone. Ooh, that's my iron. Well, as far as that goes, I want to mine all the way down. But I'm fine with stopping and going on the. So I will come back for that. Okay, so now we're getting down here. I do want to make a clear plan to make a lab, like always, but I want to make a town. I chose this spot for a reason. It's not because we're like there's a lot of it's also because there's a lot of room and resources in the area, but also because it's really spacious. I'm getting a lot of coal over here. Okay. Sweet. Oh. I'm getting a lot from this over here. Okay, so I don't know if probably gonna stumble across this later, but anyway. Okay. I'm just gonna leave that hole open for the time. Oh no, we better close it off just in case something comes through. Okay, so. Oh, don't bully the bot. Don't bully the bot. Bot needs hugs. The bot is doing weather. Okay, so. I want to go down all the way to the bottom, aka bedrock. Apparently I can only reach the end of the ladder, then I have to go mining again, and I want to bring in some more people. I guess the major question is, who do I bring in? Like, I know Nexus isn't really able to do mods. Fire, I don't know if Fire would be able to because we have conflicting schedules. Fire's busy. Everyone's basically busy. Okay. We're just gonna follow this until we can make it. Okay, so not sure how to go about this since by all means technically okay, so okay. I'm gonna go through something really quickly. Fix some food for my dad. So
same night.
And we gotta plant that up to the fog. Well, think about nine thing. The fog on nine. Okay, so let's see here. Okay. Okay, but this has not been broadcasted. Okay. I'm not even trying to fly at the moment. Wonder if fly is the moment that we try, like, from the moment that it was given to all of us. I'm gonna laugh if a Geodude or a. Because, like, what happened last time in a non recorded video, I believe, is that we had a bunch of Pokemon spawning in. And sort of like, it became so ridiculous because we couldn't get through our own base. Without running, sort of like, being challenged to a battle by these low-level Pokemon. Never mind, we didn't need or want at all. Okay, so made it pretty far down. Nice. Flash quests. Okay. 20 oak wood, which I'll go collect later after I finish my base. Well, that's a good thing for whenever you have a megastone that you can't really use. I have some pretty high level Pokemon. That I just caught. It basic. Huh. Yeah, so what do I do with my Chikorita? Does it go off highest level? In that case, should I just catch a bunch of low level Pokemon to deal with bosses? I definitely think I need to improve Scyther's little move range because I definitely think Scyther deserves a sword stance. Oh yeah, I joined in. I think I already said this earlier, but I joined a PTU game. Don't know if I'll record it or not. I guess that's entirely based on whether the GM and the players want me to. Okay. I'm level 5 in mining. Oh yeah, that's gonna probably go up by a lot because of how I plan to do this. Okay, so what I wanna do is I wanna get all the chests to line all the way down to here. So that this way every floor has their own double chest and can access the one of the four below and above. Okay, I want to make a bunch of slabs. I'm gonna make a multi-level thing. Okay. One, two, three. Yeah, messed that up. One, two, three. Where's the Akron here? That is a good question, my friend. I don't know. Each level probably deserves a one to improve. Okay, so Really gonna work on like expanding more. Just not at the moment. Alright, I got multiple levels. Well, I at least have enough dirt for underground and enough slabs for a while. I'm gonna collect some. Hold on, I should probably do this. Set home. I'm gonna have to grab this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Don't know how I wanna work this. It's like, I literally just have an open house. What I wanna do is, this isn't actually a house, it's a community building that goes underground. Okay. So, I want to chop down some trees. Let me plant them. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Might legitimately just be a underground place with just the front. You guys have something already? I have some more Pokemon. That's a problem. Really good Pokemon, but oh, there we go. Okay, we are TP to a forest again, fuck. We're basically just gonna run across our same old base. Okay, so assuming that griefing is prohibited, we should be good. Especially since our town's name, alt town, okay, one person, has it's bubbles right here. Oh, what did I get into? Yeah, immediately into the up. You know what? Screw RTP. I'm just gonna run away up. Oh, that's a high cliff. Oh. Nice Arabia. I'm catching mostly bug Pokemon, which I get it's okay to do that, but wasn't something that I intended to do. Oh. It ended so badly for me. Break this. I wanna fall down the water. Are you hearing me? Bada bing, bada boom. I find me. Ooh, that's a white one. Whenever if we get our... I think I still actually am part of that server, that... Or someone's base. Ooh. I don't think this is actually someone's base from how it's made. I'm just gonna take a few things. Because, yeah, I get it. It's like, it has to be someone's base because of how it's made, but from how this thing's start. Ooh! Actually, a decent Pokemon. I'll try to throw one Pokeball at it. If it doesn't get in, I'm just gonna move on. Okay, I'm gonna move on. What do you do? Nothing. I think I already got you, but I don't care. I want a black one now. Yes. It looks like a very pretty tree. Okay, so... Okay, so we're at flower 4. So, if we run across... Oh, I don't have green yet. I don't think I do. Do I have green? I just forgot. Possible. Okay, so what I'm gonna do for this day is I'm gonna hop back to base, drop off my stuff, and go comb the other servers for a second. See what I've done that I've forgotten about since it's been so long since I've last played on here. Okay. So. Rather, let's try here. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I've been on this server. But. Ooh, I gotta check out a lot. Okay. Let's try this one. Okay, we definitely haven't been here. We're just going to choose Chimchar. No Pinnikin. Oh, we might do so- Oh, yeah, I definitely want to come here later and do some more video recording on there. Let's check Limitless. I don't remember seeing the other- Oh, I must definitely have been here. What the heck? What have I done on this server? It has been so long. What have I done? I built this tiny ass house? Hold on. Oh my god, how has this thing survived? Should I just abandon? Yeah, I'm just gonna abandon this flame. Oh, you know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna leave it. Make sure complex game. Oh, to you know, I'm not gonna even try the Europe servers. I'm just gonna check on the other ones. But remember that I think it's either this one or some of the other ones are. Oh god, why is this taking so long to load? Okay. Oh, I literally just had to refresh. Literally, that was wrong. Oh god, help, 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 help. Okay, we have Pixelmon Storm, Pixelmon Aqua, Terra. No, Storm's cool, but I like the word Terra better because it means ground. I get it, Groudon, brown, but he's a fire Pokemon too. Yeah, most definitely have a bit on here. Let's go for. Let's go for Oshawa on this one. Oh yeah, most definitely have a bit on here. Flash Daily. Daily Quest. Daily Rewards. Ooh, that's nice. That was nice. Pixelmon server. Okay. Pixelspark. What happened? What happened? Soul Silver. Heart Gold. Soul Silver is really cool, but the first game I ever got was actually Crystal. Why do I have dirt in this? Why do I have a mega? What have I done on this server that I've forgotten about? Okay. Starter. Gen 1. Gen 8. Those are really good. I want Chikorita though. Next. Oh boy. Starter. Flame. Food. What is this one? Fish slip. Definitely help. Nightmare, Snow Wars, Battle Power. Spawn. Oh, I did not know that was something I could choose to do. I was just clicking on the kits. Oh god. So yeah. I'm just gonna disconnect from this because I'm pretty sure that. You know what? I think the laughing in the background is appropriate for what I'm doing. Let's check Poke Rivals. Because I think one of these is. Oh god. Starters. Oh. Also, I want a Shroomish. Shiny Shroomish. Shiny. Dang, who's not 15? What happened? spider, flame, seconds. Okay. Your TV? Oh god, planes, string hills. You know what? I felt like a desert biome. Edge of the world! Like, how could you do this to me? I made my mistakes! Oh, you can. Yeah, that's it. Oh yeah, tip all. Okay, tip all. Ultra Ball, go! You get the fuck back in here. Wait, did that work? You know what? Play it. That's all. Let's go. He's just throwing Pokeballs at this Larvitz that is just leveling me up. Yeah, actually finally catch. Okay. Well, it's clear we haven't actually done anything on this one from our past. So Pokey Meadows, let's go. Mm. Oh yeah, it's clear we haven't done anything with this one. What? This is the back time that I did. So cool. Am I about to get shot? I'm about to be killed. Yo, those are so cool. Cool glasses. Cool glasses. Where am I? Yeah, the torch on his head. I don't think I should go ahead and zoom it. Oh. Okay. He went over there. Okay. He is flying really, really fast. Well, that's awesome. Oh, he wants me to come down here. Nice. Is that all my while? No, that's his my while. Oh! Oh, that's so cool. Oh. Oh, those are really cool Pokemon. Oh, Pokemon. I think that's a problem. Where'd he go? Is that him up there? Okay. Stop it, stop it, stop it. Toga Minko. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna hop off and check out the next one. Later. Okay, so that was clear no one has been there before. Happy, I think I remember being on Happy Cloud. Wait, is this the one where my desert base got absolutely wrecked because I couldn't? But again, some things may have reset since then. I think I will take Bucket this time. Okay. So clearing that there. I may have popped in there once or twice. Or just seen it in the previous one. Adventure. So I'm probably gonna have to go survival. That's a really cool Rayquaza though, because how it is. Okay, clearly I haven't been on this one. Let's go. I think I've. Oh, I'm gonna go you. Hi. Oh. Poke the plate. Poke the plate. Okay. That looks like a really cool server, actually. Daily login, day one. So, I think by all means, now would be a good time to get that Chimchar. Daily yard. Day one. Midnight crate, daily crate. Well, that's really cool because they don't have a lot of powerful stuff in there. They still have stuff that can be useful. We use catch we were never found. Quest info. Okay, Dr. Irene. Hey. That's a unique name. Okay, so I'm gonna check it out for a bit, then go check something else. Also, I'm gonna go check the others. Oh. So park balls essentially work the same as master balls. Yeah. Pokemon Voyage. Why is this take so long? Let's refresh. And come back down. Don't think I've been on this one. There's a lot more Pixelmon servers than I imagined. Okay, so. I feel like I need to choose Rowlet. I definitely haven't been here long enough. Been here before. Okay. So, yeah, I think the ones I've been on outside of that single one have all either reset or closed down. I'm not entirely sure. Pixelmon. I'm here for Pixelmon. Okay. Okay. A few more, then we'll end the video. Well, three more technically. If the bottom one ever pings. Ping, 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 ping. I my three Pokemon, I have a feeling I'm gonna get hit hard when I go back to game. Three, two, yep. Again, this one is a different brand of Pixelmon than the one I used previously. Because I'm using a different launcher, even though it seems like it's supposed to be the same exact mod pack. Wait. Do bad guys exist on here? Hit list. Ah, okay. So there are bad guy games, and I think there are some servers that's just not listed on here that are on the other one. Okay, so I'll check out these last two, and then I'll be done. Okay. Oh god, I barely had time to recognize what was going on. In the quill. Okay, that's cool. It's all cool. Okay, so I assume that's where we spawn. Oh, this is really cool. Like, there are some Pokemon that only evolve under custom levels. Oh. I'm gonna disconnect and check out the last one, then we'll end our video here. And next time, it'll either be Skyblocks or this, Pixelmon. Or survive, or build a survival. Yeah. Guys, this is Pixelmon. You know what, T-Pick? You haven't had enough fun yet. Anyway, guys, Pixelmon, hope you guys enjoyed. Go check out the Technic Launcher Pixelmon mod pack. Google, what are you doing? Basically, my dog walked in while I was recording. Anyway, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye!